Hey, it's John. It's 4:28, Tuesday, December 24th. That's right, it's Christmas Eve. And again, listen for a second. I've gone a whole day now without no tappings on the radiators, no bong, bang, booms, no tromping boots, no up pretending they're Fazio, no head games being played. Like I said, she left out of here yesterday slamming in the door, and then she came back. It was late. It was probably after 10 or right before 10 or 11. Couldn't gauge it because I had laid down and went to sleep, but you could hear her slam her door when she was coming in to wake you up. But other than that, there's no harassment, no stalking, no, you know, eavesdropping, unless she's getting Tipsy Tom to do it, because he's the only one home besides me. It amazes me how, you know, it's all in my head and I'm a liar and it's not happening, but I'm telling the truth. There's nothing going on right now. I guess too busy pretending you're a Christian and off with the family and friends, you know, celebrating the birth of our Savior, and then you come home, what, tomorrow, the 25th, Christmas Day, and it starts all over again, the harassment, the bongs, the bangs, the booms, the, you know, acting like an uncivilized savage, to where I have to, you know, record you or fend you off or, you know, stoop to your level. It's ridiculous here. It's ridiculous. This woman does not need a license to rent to do this to people. I don't care if she takes a break, you know, during, you know, Palm Sunday. It shouldn't be going on. That's what I'm trying to prove here. It is deathly quiet here. It's like, you know, an empty church. There's nothing going on. It's still daylight. Like I said, it's only 4:30. But all day, I wasn't woken up. I wasn't, you know what I mean? There was no interruptions or interloping or John smashing into your door or scraping it or punching it or any of that. It's amazing how quiet it can be when all the Looney Tunes are on their meds. It is, really.